I read the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grade. And though the news is rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. He didn't notice that the lights had changed. The crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure that he was from the House of Lords. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. The crowd of people turned away. But I just had to look. Having read the book, I'd love to turn you on. Woke up, fell out of bed, dragged the comb across my head. My way downstairs and drank a cup. Looking up, I noticed I was late. Grabbed my coat, grabbed my hat, made the bus in seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and lit up a smoke. Somebody spoke and I went into a dream. Today, oh boy, 4,000 holes in Blackburn, Lancashire. And though the holes were rather small, they had to count them all. Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the abattoir.
Happy Memorial Day.